don't consider none of you niggas my friend. See, there's family, there's foes, and there's some niggas I know. If you don't like me, I don't think you should pretend. See, I detest what is deceitful. I profess I do not need you. Don't confront me over matters of other men. Cause I don't really need the stress, and I have choked niggas for less. And for the record, I will do that shit again. I ask the Lord to forgive me and my sins. Yeah. Mercy. 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 This shit is even more confusing than before. See, it's no longer about the music that you make, but how much money can you pay to try to get you some support? You need a cosign or a gang sign on your side or your time. As an artist, just might end up stopping short. You niggas phony, now you act like you don't know me, and it's only cause my buzz isn't quite as big as yours. So when I blow, what you should be asking for is mercy. 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 I love women, but I really hate a bitch. I hate gold diggers who try to fuck over niggas because she supposes that this nigga's getting rich. It ain't shit to get a purse on your own, just go to work, and I don't know how lazy can bitches get. I don't condone domestic violence, but sometimes you get to wildin' in position of you really getting hit. If you around me and I do unball my fist, it's mercy. Mercy. Mercy.